This is a hop hop circle, so two hurdles, and we can do a couple variations. I'm going to show you the double leg first, then I'll show you single leg.